West High School's longtime softball coach was honored at tonight's game against Rutland. Chantay Edwards, who is also a teacher at Ballard Hudson Middle School in Macon, has been battling cancer. Players from both teams also cheered her on while she threw out the first pitch.
Oh, it's just overwhelming to be honored by, you know, another school at their home game, by your opponents. It's just overwhelming.
Edwards has been the head coach of Southwest since 1999.